Once you endure it, you find out how important it is to save. Once you endure it, you find out who you can truly trust and who you can believe. You understand what I'm saying? So a lot of times, taking for example, Nelson Mandela had served 27 years in a South African prison when he was fighting apartheid. It was through that 27 years of imprisonment that Nelson Mandela found out who he truly was. He found out that he was a leader, not of a city, but he was a leader of his entire country. He was a leader of his people. Malcolm X, for an example, Malcolm X used his time profusely. He used his time to diligently study to find out who he is and what he wanted to be. He studied the dictionary, thesauruses. He understood words. So when he got out, they said that